Malema is challenging the High Court order which dismissed defamation claim against former party MP Thembinko Sekgaola. Malema demands 1 million rand in damages from Kgaola. In a now deleted Facebook post, Kgaola claimed that Malema abused party levies for personal gain. Party leaders were reportedly aggrieved when Kgaola demanded accountability from Malema about the VBS Mutual Bank scandal. Malema argues that Kgaola's intention was to tarnish his political image and cast aspersion on his character, and that Kgaola's Facebook post was devoid of truth. The post was deleted 4 days later after it was shared. Malema lodged a High Court application 2 months later.
We accept that one of the options available to Mr. Malema would have been to bring an action proceedings. But that's not the same argument that we are making, which is an application inappropriate as a matter of law or not, which is the finding of the court of quo. And that's what we are criticizing the judge of quo for, and we are asking this court to overturn. We are not asking for the development of any law, not the change of any law, simply the application of existing legal precedent.
Kgaola also alleged that the party members were overcharged for alcohol beverages at the party functions, and that Malema pocketed that extra money. Malema demands an unconditional apology from Kgaola. The EFF leader has submitted that Kgaola implied that he was corrupt and stole from the party members. However, SCA judges quizzed Malema's counsel as to why they did not seek an interim order from the High Court.
What Mr. Kgaola said in this case, must remember, he didn't say that we are being overcharged by service providers. He said that Mr. Malema and Mr. Shivab are taking money from the EFF on the pretense that it is paying service providers, but they are pocketing the difference. This is a direct accusation of theft. He has no evidence whatsoever, no facts, nothing to substantiate this, nothing. Even if you accepted that there was a service provider, which, by the way, there is just no evidence.
Kgaola represented himself in the High Court. He attended the virtual SCA proceedings but did not make a representation. Judgment has been reserved. Ishmael Modiba, SABC News, Bloemfontein.